guys, welcome to the fifth episode of Khabar Filmi. I'm Durga Chakravarti from INS TV. It's been a very long week. सारी न्यूज़ तो मिली नहीं होगी आपको. मेरे पास है कुछ तड़कती भड़कती खबरें. Stay tuned. इस फ्राइडे रिलीज हुई मोहित सूरी की मलंग. द फिल्म स्टार्स अनिल कपूर, दिशा पाटनी, आदित्य रॉय कपूर एंड कुणाल खेमू. इट्स एन अमेजिंग फिल्म. INS got a chance to speak to Anil Kapoor, see what he has to say.
You have also played a police officer in the past.
Yes, I have.
And this time again, and there are other Bollywood actors who are, you know, getting into that khaki uniform and playing a cop. So how did you try to be different from others?
See, I think my early memories of cop are Ardha Satya, Om Puri. I was very, it was one of the finest performances, and I was really shaken up by when I saw that film. Really loved the film. I think it's one of Nasir was there, Om was there, but Om was terrific as a police officer, and it was made by Goyal Nehlani. So that's one of my early memories. Then of course there was Zanjeer, which was a mainstream commercial film, and then after that I think there was Ram Lakhan, which was a mainstream commercial film where I played a cop who just wants to become rich, and even if he has to go against the system and be corrupt. And so he just wants to make a bangla banana, usko paise kamane, so you know that kind of stuff. So, and then of course I did other films where I played a cop and all. And now there are other actors also who have. There's Ajay who did played a cop in Singham, and
Salman Khan.
Yeah, Salman in Dabang. Yes, of course. Yeah. Dabang. Yeah. Akshay. Now he's doing it. So I had done it. So now I said, how do I do it? When this role was offered to me, so first I said, let me not do this role because I played. So there is a tendency for people to say you're playing a cop again, but cops is something which you can play again and again. Like Clint Eastwood has almost played all kinds of he's played so many of these films like Dirty Harry and all the famous roles. So I said, now how do I? And this is a pretty dark role, and so I said, I've not played such a dark character, and I wanted to be a little more fun and watchable also. So go and see the film, you'll know what I've done in the film. It's a mainstream commercial film, but I've tried to make it as interesting I could to my capacity. Yeah.
Malang se yaad aaya Kunal Kemu ke baare mein. He's playing a dark role in the film, but in real life he's super fun. He sings, he plays the guitar, but does he want to jam with his brother-in-law Saif Ali Khan? Listen to it.
You seem to be in love with the music also, and I was just watching one of your videos on Instagram in which you're singing a song as well as playing a guitar. Music seems to be your interest, and you have another member in your family, Mr. Saif, who plays the guitar. Ever thought of doing a show together?
I don't know if you're that good. We both definitely. I think music is such an integral part of everybody's life. Some people like to listen to it, some people like to gungana. I think everybody's a bathroom singer. That's how I also started, and I've never trained, and I don't think I'm even that good. But I really like music, and guitar is also something that I just picked up because it was one of those things that I always wanted to play, and I wanted to learn an instrument, but I never got a chance to. So thankfully to mediums like YouTube, everybody can, watch some videos and learn a little bit, and that's what I did. And I like to do all of this, and when every now and then I'll play and sing for my friends. And that's why when the song came out, I liked it so much. And Mithun, who's composed this, is actually my junior from college. So it was just my way of saying thank you for this beautiful song.
Bollywood ke logon ne bahut kaha hai that Kangana is not easy to work with. But Kangana's co-star, Richa Chadha from Panga, has some amazing things to say about her. This is what she said.
I honestly believe that it depends on the kind of person that you are. I mostly get along with everyone. And if someone doesn't get along with me, I'm confident enough to believe that there's something wrong with them. Because I literally make friends on every project. Yes, you don't make best friends on every project, but you are okay enough to have like cordial relationships with your co-stars. And I think that's what happened. It was a very professional and cordial equation that we both shared.
Malang ke saath release hui Gulmakai, a film based on Pakistani Nobel laureate Malala Yousafzai. The film is not only in news because of its content, but also because a fatwa has been issued against Amjad Khan, the film's director.
अभी एक काफिर का थ्रेट मिल गया मुझे, मतलब काफिर फतवा लग गया है. एक जनाब है यहीं के नोएडा से, जिनको लगा कि मैंने वो किताब जो पोस्टर है मलाला जो पकड़ के खड़ी है, ये किताब उनको कुरान लग रहा है. तो और साथ में ब्लास्ट हो रहे थे, उनको लगा कि बेहुरमती किया हमने, कहीं ना कहीं जाके चीज़ों को हमने रिस्पेक्ट नहीं रखा है एक होली बुक के ऊपर. तो उन्होंने कह दिया मुझे काफिर। अभी वो काफिर किसी एक मुफ्ती का कहना किसी एक मुसलमान को वो फतवा कहलाता है, और फतवा मतलब इतना बड़ा एलिगेशन है वो कि आपको धर्मच्युत किया जाता है, मतलब धर्म से बाहर निकल जाते हैं, मतलब उनके कहने पर, जबकि मैं निकला तो नहीं अभी तक, लेकिन उनके कहने पर ऐसा होता है कि हम समाज से अलग हो जाते हैं, हमारे साथ नमाज नहीं पढ़ेंगे लोग, हो सकता है कुछ लोग ऐसे होंगे बोलेंगे यार ये काफिर है इसको तो फतवा दिया है, तो ठीक नहीं रहा। मैं बात करने की कोशिश करूँगा इनसे, ट्राई कर रहा हूँ ताकि इनको समझा दे कि इंग्लिश बुक है।
तो आज के लिए बस इतना ही, मिलते हैं अगले हफ्ते ऑन खबर फिल्मी विद मी दुर्गा चक्रवर्ती ऑन आयरन्स टीवी।